A fawn just can't keep away from the man who nursed her back to health in a new video by Viral Hog. 6 months ago, a Midwest man found a starving and dehydrated baby deer standing over the body of her mother that had been hit and killed by a car. The fawn was bottle fed 5 times a day until she was healthy enough to run around on her own.
What are you doing?
1 month after she was released, the fawn still comes back to hang out with the man who rehabbed her. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.